lot of thoughts of hurt and pain, but I had gone astray. He wanted to discourage me as I walked along my way. He said, "You're undeserving, 'cause I know where you've been. I have a record of your life when you were bound by sin. I know your darkest secrets that you would never tell. What makes you think you don't deserve a place with me in hell?" I heard the old accuser, and this was my reply: "You're right for all the things I've done. I sure deserve to die. My righteousness is filthy rags. My goodness is unclean. There's only one thing I can say to what he said to me. It's amen. Under the blood.
Amen.
All praise to their name.
Come on.
I'm not what I used to be. My life has been changed.
That's right.
Not shackled by sin and shame. It's already gone. I'm happy reminding you it's under the blood. Victory was given me when I was born again. He washed my sins and sinful past and put a new life within.
Amen.
No longer do I bear the mark that sin had brought my way. With happiness and peace of mind, praise God, I now can say, it's under the blood.
Amen.
All praise his dear name. I'm not what I used to be. My life has been changed.
That's right.
Not shackled by sin and shame. It's already gone. I'm happy reminding you it's under the blood. What can wash away my sins? Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
That's right.
What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
It's under the blood. All praise his dear name. It's not what I used to be. My life has been changed. Not shackled by sin and shame. It's already gone. I'm happy reminding you it's under the blood. It's under the blood. Oh, praise his dear name. I'm not what I used to be. My life has been changed. Not shackled by sin and shame. It's already gone. I'm happy reminding you it's under the blood. I'm happy reminding you it's under the blood.
Amen. That's right.
Yeah, man.
say something?
Yes, ma'am.
Mama struck my heart when I first started coming up here. There's something in her that just, it's beautiful. And she's blessed my heart every time I've been here. I just wanted her to know that. And I want these young people to know that you can do the same thing for God. She's doing it for God, and God's going to take that away from her, that whatever that is. I trust God, and I believe that he'll eventually wean that out of her life if everybody prays for her. So remember to put her in prayer. And you young people, start giving your talents to the Lord and your time, because you are valuable. Regardless of what you're facing now, God loves you. God loves you and you and you. All
and
of you. You're important to him. Serve him while you can. I made that mistake of not serving him. You serve him. I'm sorry.
Carol, something else said that you believe. God's not worried about your abilities, he's worried about your availability.
That's
amen.
Right.
I know all y'all. Y'all got all kinds of time right now. Y'all got more time than the rest of us.
That's right.
I just like to say thank you to the Lord. I got saved in 1978, millions, ancient times. So I've been a Christian a long time, and I'm a different person now than I was after I got saved. I'm a different person now than I was 10 years ago. I'm a different person now than I was 5 years ago. The Lord saves you, but then you have to help yourself get fed. And so that you can grow in the Lord spiritually. And you have to make an effort. Make an effort to read the Bible. To come to church. You have to make an effort sometimes to talk to the Lord. You know, it shouldn't be that way, but sometimes you have to, okay, I got to pray. And now I try to just pray all the time. Just have thoughts all the time. All right, Lord, help me with this. What are we going to do? And I'll say, well, where's my keys, Lord? I can't find them. And you know, here in a minute,
that's
here
right.
They are. So I want to, you know, just praise the Lord. And the name of the song is His Eyes on the Sparrow. And God's eyes are always on us. He knows what we're doing, when we do good, and when we don't do good. He knows. Why should I feel discouraged? Why should the shadows fall? Why should my heart feel lonely and long for heaven and home? When Jesus is my portion, my constant friend is he. His eyes are on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know me. I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. For his eyes are on the sparrow, and I know he watches me.
Amen.
Let not your heart be troubled. His tender words I hear. And resting on his goodness, I lose my doubt and fear. Though by the path he leadeth, yet one step may I see. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he's watching me. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. I sing because